for 10 minutes. And those people parked there all night long and you guys stole my car? I was there for 10 minutes. I've lived here for almost 2 years. I want my car back. That's bullshit. You guys just think you can come in there and do whatever you guys want to. Your dad is pissed.
You're off at $75.
$75. I think I got 75.
There's cars that park over there all the time. The box van, there's everybody. And you guys come and tow my car that's in front of my garage and my husband's truck? That's bullshit.
I've towed a lot of cars out of that.
No, you have not. Because I'll tell you what, there's a lot of cars in there that don't have the Tuscany thing on there. And I can see if it didn't have the Tuscany thing on there.
You got change, though.
What do you got?
I got 100.
No, you're not paying them $75 to get my car. Great luck allowance.
It's alright.
No, it's not alright. Yes, that is a bunch of shit. That blue Saturn parks up there all night long behind their white truck. And you guys don't do that.
I don't have any change.
No, you do not pay him. Your dad will be over here in a second. You have to sticker it first.
You got about 30 seconds to drop. I don't care if you got to go. I'm not scared. You don't come to people's house and tow their cars out of their fucking driveway.
Okay. Excuse me.
Dad, excuse me. He's going to drop it.
Excuse me.
He's going to drop it.
Move.
Stop.
Don't push me.
Dad, right now. He's going to drop it.
Stop.
Don't push me.
Stop.
You don't have a right to tow somebody's car from in front of their garage.
No, you don't. You do not have a right. You
especially one that's got the tag in it that says we can park.
In Tuscany. That white truck sits out there. They park right in front of, right there in front of their house all night long in front of the garage.
And you want $75 to hook our car? You got your pepper spray in your hand like I'm scared?
Yeah.
Oh, you
I ate that shit for
Dad, what? Stop! Stop it!
Fuck out of here.
You know what? You have no right.
Get away.
Call 911, Corbin.
Get away.
I have my mouth and everything. Call 911. Oh, I can't.
Get out of here.
Don't tell me to get out of here. Drop my car.
Call 911, Corbin!
I guess you got a job.
I can't get out of my
car.
Hold on. Get your water, you dumbass. No, I can't get out of my car. Go get it out.
$80 to drop it.
Here, go buy some water.
It's $80 to drop it right now. I'll give it to you.
Go get some water.
Where's your keys?
Robbie! I can't see!
Hold down. Where's the key?
He's getting water. $80 to drop it. Oh, fine. I'll just let this shit go. Is that fine?
No. Well, hold on.
I wasn't even by you.
Huh?
I wasn't even by you when you sprayed my wife.
Get away.
I'm gonna get something for you.
My wife is just a little bit. I was quiet, so I don't know if you were.